We didn't even get to tea. I've got to say, actually, regarding New Zealand, I've got to say, my great auntie was from New Zealand and lived there.
Oh, really?
And then she went to see Mel and Darby. She's probably better on one of the two islands.
I think the
Feeding is the last thing you want to do. Okay, look at him. Look at his left hand. John, give me that lighter.
Just throw it away.
No, got it in your hand.
Oh, yeah.
He's drunk. He's bent
into mush. Why would you throw something at me and then go, John, throw it at me?
Oh, fuck off.
You want to flip next card?
Sean, shut up. Sean, why are you in the bathroom? Stop drinking his wine. I prefer not to hear. You're a bastard to Mike. You're saying, oh yeah, you're a pig. Tackle bet, 92% volume.
So when the television alarm comes on, at half six in the morning, and it's Natasha Kaplinsky, and Kaplinsky, a cunt, and some other one off BBC News Breakfast.
Michael, I haven't got the alarm on every morning for another 30 minutes.
What was that for? So, again, Jill's
going to get down at
7 o'clock.
And I think, oh, I feel quite fucked.
Give me the light.
Michael, what have you got?
Sort of roll around.
Michael, turn your card.
cards over.
And then I get up, I go to work, and I generally commit number one. He's the top
six with this. Or I don't find any of them.
Well, have you got that many chips in the pot?
Hey, it's all over, but I've got number one.
Give me the lot.
I've got two pairs.
Just give me the lot.
I missed quite a bit.
Sean.
Just take them anyway.
Sean,
you weren't
going to. Give me the lot. Sean.
Get out of the mic. I can fight that.
Dummy.
Three, four.